In this Brandon Clay TV clip, you're taking a look at our spotlight sessions during our training academies. You see right away, we talk about the attention to detail. Meg Newman, Arizona State commit. Greta Camp Schroeder, Oregon State commit. Both kids in the class of 2021. Tierney Brown going to Southern Illinois. We like to talk about what works at the next level. Footwork, technique, shooting the same way multiple times in a row. You're going to see the emphasis here on the footwork coming right around low and then getting that inside foot around. You see Wilson does that and is able to get a clean shot. Now we talk about space separation. Got Prospects Nation managing editor, Elitist earned owner Chris Hansen guarding me. And now you see Brown get the space that she needs to make the jumper. We talk about more being less. It's just a great way to engage and get a great feel for where kids are, what's the next step in their progress over the next 6 to 12 months, and continue getting quality reps time and time again. Brandon Clay Training, Brandon Clay TV.